Do you know why it's easy to look better than most dudes? Because most guys just don't have a clue. You guys know I travel a lot, and everywhere I go, there are guys, good looking guys actually, with lots of potential, but who just don't take care of themselves. Well, I don't want that for you, okay? I want to unlock your full potential so that you can look your best and look better than most guys out there. Here's what you need to do. Number one is work on your hairstyle. Nothing is going to change your look more immediately than a fresh haircut. And I don't mean just trimming your hair here and there, okay? And if you've been doing that for years, it's time to try something different, okay? Hairstyles that are trendy nowadays are undercuts, quips, pompadours, all of which I talked about in this video right here on the top right of your screen. I'll also leave the link for it in the description below this video. In that video, I'll go over all the hottest hairstyles right now. So you should watch it, see what suits you, bring that picture to your hair guy and give it a try. Step out of your comfort zone here a little bit and the reward might be huge. By the way, if you're trying to have an amazing hairstyle that lasts all day long, then you definitely need to hear this out. I just passed 600,000 followers on Instagram and I told you guys that I was gonna do a giveaway, so here it is. I'm giving away my own formulation of the hair clay that took me 15 months to develop, all right? It is the only product that I've been wearing for months now. All you have to do to enter the giveaway is follow me on Instagram at Alex Costa and comment on any of my pictures this week. I'm gonna pick a winner this coming weekend and send you my product before it's ever released to the public. You're gonna be the first person in the world to get it, okay? I can't wait to hear what you think about the clay, which, by the way, is launching very soon, so keep an eye out for that. The second thing that will make the biggest difference by far is, of course, being fit. So many guys think that this one is impossible, but it all comes down to two little things. Number one, exercising a few times a week, whether that's running, playing a sport like football, or skateboarding even, just being active in general. And number two, eating healthy. This one is extremely important. Switching to a healthy diet will immediately start changing your body. If you combine these two things, all right, your body will change quickly and you will look better in clothes because obviously they're gonna fit you better. And of course, you're gonna look better without clothes as well. Number three, up your grooming game. One of the biggest tips that I can give you here is don't grow a beard if you can't. If it's really patchy or weird for whatever reason, just wait until you can grow a beard later on. And if you can grow a beard, just remember that it takes work. All right? You need to trim it regularly. You need to use beard oil or some type of moisturizer to keep it nice and soft. I see some guys with terrible scruffy beards just going everywhere, okay? And that's not a good look whether you're going to work in an office or meeting up with someone for a day. As you can see, as you've probably noticed, I am clean shaven for the first time in a very long time, and I posted about it on Instagram. I posted some pictures and boomerangs and had some girls sliding in the DMs because they actually loved the clean look, which I didn't expect, but trust me, not all girls are into beards. Next tip, this is a big one, is knowing when to wear shorts. I barely wear shorts. Just look at my Instagram, unless I'm by the water somewhere or at the gym, I'm not really wearing shorts. And the truth is, pants tend to be more stylish than shorts. There is a very fine line between being comfortable and stylish in shorts and looking extremely sloppy. During the summer, I go for light materials. Okay, so light colored jeans, for example, some cropped trousers also work really well for the summer because they show some ankle, you know, they give off a more careless look. So yes, you should definitely wear shorts. Just be mindful of where and how you're doing it. Next up, try to wear a third piece with your outfits. Most guys only wear two pieces in their outfits, like t-shirt and jeans or a sweater and trousers. And don't get me wrong, a t-shirt and jeans is fine, but unless you're in great shape and these things fit you perfectly, you're better off trying to add another layer to your outfit. Even during warmer weather, you can wear like a nice linen sports jacket, for example, which is breathable and light. You can also wear a light denim jacket on summer nights just to add another dimension to your look and make it more interesting. And yes, sometimes it's gonna get a little too warm or annoying to have another layer, but if you can get through it, it's worth a shot. It completes your outfit. It makes it look so much better. Next up, guys, tailor your clothes, especially your jeans and your formal trousers. And I can't stress this enough, all right? Your off-the-rack jeans will rarely look good. You need to tailor them to unlock their full potential, and most guys just don't. Most guys go online, buy their jeans, and that's it. You know, they don't fit as well, and you end up with all that extra fabric that just folds over your shoes. They can also be really baggy around the ankles, right? Which, unless you're going for that 90s look, isn't really the way to go. Spend 15 bucks, all right? 15 bucks to tailor your jeans or trousers, and they will look amazing. Next up, work on your aura. I know this sounds corny AF, but listen up, what I mean by aura is your presence, right? Your brand, what you want people to think of you when they see you. Do you want them to look at you and say, wow, that guy is sexy, or wow, that guy is funny, or stylish, or smart, elegant, fit? Think about that and work towards that goal. If you want to be known as a comedian, that's totally fine. Maybe you don't need to wear formal clothes all the time. You know, you can be way more casual if you're just trying to be funny. If you want to be seen as an elegant man, you might want to invest in some glasses, some sports jackets, some turtlenecks. And if you want to be seen as a sexy, edgy guy, get some leather jackets, some boots, rings. One of the things that changes people's perception about you is your posture. You can't be the elegant guy if your posture sucks, if you're walking around like this. It's just not elegant. And you can't be the sexy guy if you don't know how to make eye contact with people. You need to truly believe in who you are and double down on that thought, all right? It will change the way that you behave and then change the way that people look at you. Trust me, it's a major, major tip that I'm giving you guys right now. So try this last tip out and let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below, because I truly think this is life-changing. Guys, I want you to have my hair clay, okay? Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Alex Costa, and in the comment in any of my pictures this week to enter the free giveaway. I'm excited, I'm a little bit nervous just because I'm giving that product out and I've worked on it for so long and so hard on this thing. I'm gonna leave a link to my IG in the description down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you like today's video so you're not missing any of my next videos. Click that bell, become part of the YouTube family, and thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you again soon. Peace.